Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. The Bollywood debut, 1996. Bollywood has come a long, long way. It has been exposed to actors from the industry and outside the industry. Some survive the battle in Bollywood and the others remain in memories. Let's take a look at those actors who made their Bollywood debut in the year 1996. Mukul Dev. He made his big Bollywood debut with Sushmita Sen's launch film, and that was titled Dastak. Songs of this film were loved by all, and that is the reason the film got popularity. He was seen as a police inspector in the film, basically a positive character. He was seen in many films after this, but he could not become a star. He did not turn out to be the main lead hero. But with time, he revived himself. He was seen in films like Yamla Pagla Deewana and loved by all for his comic timing. And one can easily say Mukul Dev has managed to survive and recreate a new image for himself.
हम तुम्हारा अंकल जैसा दिखता है
ये हमारी आंटी जैसी दिखती है
अरे क्या हाउस स्वीट करती है हां पूछने का तो इज्जत से पूछो अंकल क्या है बे तुम लोग को दिखता ही नहीं क्या तुम लोग दोनों अंधा है क्या
ए अंधा मत बोलना रे चमाड़ मारूंगा मुंह पे बता यार सुबह से इनकी गालियां सुनने आए कि सफर करने आए अंधा बोल के गाली देता है हमको
ए लेक्चर क्या देता है गुपचुप जाकर बैठो ना
अरे गुपचुप हम बैठेगा पहले तुम बैठो ना यार
पहले तुम बैठो ना
अरे चल ना यार दिमाग का दही मत कर बैठ चुपचाप
अरे तुम दिमाग का दही करता तुम बैठ जा
अरे दिमाग का दही मैं करता हूं मैं करता हूं दिमाग का दही बैठ
जानी You can't ignore this one. The son of the legendary actor Raaj Kumar, whose dialogue delivery is unforgettable and unmatchable.
जिसे हम यहाँ लाते हैं, उससे सिर्फ एक बार सवाल पूछते हैं, और सोनू, हमारे कान ना नहीं सुन सकते। अगर ना सुन ले, तो हमारे कानों से अंगारे निकलने लगते हैं।
His son, Puru Raaj Kumar, made his debut in the year 1996 with Bal Bramhachari opposite Karishma Kapoor. Definitely, he did get a lot of attention initially, but that attention did not last long. He was seen in a few more films, but it seems the audience could not give him any love, even though he was Raaj Kumar's son. It seems he was an actor who would fit the multi-starrer films, like LOC Kargil, Umrao Jaan and Veer. Puru Raaj Kumar had a noticeable debut, but the journey did not last long. Sharad Kapoor. He too made his debut with Sushmita Sen's Dastak. He was seen as a villain. Looking at him at that time, he was promising. He was noted for his role and he did get a break in many more films. But he could not create a lasting impression. But again, he was noticed in a negative role with Shah Rukh Khan in Josh. Sharad Kapoor cannot be forgotten, but he too did not make big in Bollywood.
अपनी चीज लेने आया हूँ।
मेरे पास आपकी कोई चीज नहीं है।
जुबान से इनकार कर रही हो और आंखों से इकरार कर रही हो कि आपके पास मेरा दिल नहीं है। उफ शर्मा के तो अब और सितम ढाती है देखिए जब तक आप मेरा दिल नहीं देंगी मैं यहां से नहीं जाऊंगा
चंद्रचूर सिंह एन एक्टर विद ड्रीमी आईज ही मेड हिज बिग बॉलीवुड डेब्यू विद अमिताभ बच्चन's फर्स्ट प्रोडक्शन फिल्म तेरे मेरे सपने विद अरशद वारसी ही वाज आल्सो सीन इन गुलजार's माचिस इन द सेम ईयर तेरे मेरे सपने गेव हिम अ कमर्शियल ब्रेक And Gulzar's Maachis gave him critical acclaim. He won the Filmfare Best Debut Actor Award. The year 1996 gave him fame and he was considered to be the most promising talent. But this did not last long. He was seen in many films, but he could not recreate the same magic as he created with his debut films.
So you have kept your feet on our house's chowkat and made it even more pavitra. For your impression, तुमने मेरे आज के दिन भर की रिपोर्ट तो उन तक पहुंचाई दी होगी तो मिडिल क्लास के लोग रुपया पैसा चमक दमक को रातों रात समेट कर अपने घर में रखना चाहते हो तुम्हें बड़े लोगों की खुशियों को देखकर उन्हें हमेशा छीनने की ललक बनी रहती है और तुम इसकी पूरी कोशिश भी करती हो क्योंकि ये सब तुम्हें अपने घर के छोटे से कमरे या किचन में कभी भी हासिल नहीं हो सकता।
He is most remembered as Circuit. Yes, Arshad Warsi made his big Bollywood debut in the year 1996 with Amitabh Bachchan's first production film, that is Tere Mere Sapne. His comic timing with Chandrachur Singh was loved. Arshad Warsi has been seen as a main lead also. But he's mostly loved for his supporting roles and his comic timing. Arshad Warsi has managed to survive, though he did not turn out to be a big star. But definitely, he is an actor whose films people would want to watch. If Arshad Warsi is there, definitely, fun element has to be there. Arshad Warsi made his debut, he rocked and he survived. And definitely, he is still loved by all.
मैं हूँ तो अकेला, मुझे कभी भी लगता है मल्टी स्टार में मैं अकेला ही रहता हूँ. Actually क्या है ना, मैंने कभी ये सोचा नहीं यार कि मुझे अकेला या सोलो या मैंने कभी ये चीज़ों के बारे में इतना ध्यान नहीं दिया. मैं स्क्रिप्ट पे देखता हूँ, मज़ा आता है तो करता हूँ, नहीं आती तो नहीं करता हूँ.
To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.